Well, what's the password just quickly?
It's too late. We already started streaming.
I'll DM it.
And hello, everybody. Welcome back to Railroads Online. We're currently loading into the game right now. I apologize for the delay on the stream. I said I was going to stream yesterday, but I got home really late from work. So, we're streaming now. Alright, we're back in the game. Everything should be ready.
Also, care to explain what happened on the last stream?
I did that in a community post, but I'll go ahead and do that.
Okay.
So what happened was, while I was switching out cars, my power supply on my in-real-life computer popped. And it shut off the computer, and then it started back up. I went ahead and ordered a new one, because I didn't want to take the risk with a faulty power supply. So I ordered a new one, and it's back up and running. So we're good to go for now.
Yep.
And that's what happened during the stream, so I apologize if I let any of you down during that stream.
Yeah.
Okay. I think what we'll do is after I make this run to the iron ore mine, we're gonna redo the track to summit.
Alright, why do I see a floating freight car?
Yeah, that's just normal.
Where?
It's like a UFO. I don't know how to explain it.
Where?
That's normal. Just wait for the game to load. Oh, I see.
Where is it?
Like stuck in the sky?
I don't see shit.
There's no compass. I can't really tell you.
It's stuck in the sky. Like it's up there.
It's hovering like a UFO, my friend.
Wait, are we talking about the first log car in your Halloween? The one that was on the grate?
I mean, it's near Halloween.
I don't know which
one
that is. I'm just seeing it hovering.
Where are you guys?
Logging. Logging.
Okay.
Wait a second. The whole train's fucked.
Yeah.
That might be why. Here, pull forward. Pull forward.
That's strange. It was fine before we left.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna fire up the engine and I'm gonna load up these log cars. I mean, lumber cars.
Same thing, actually, with that, other car as well. It was perfectly fine until something happened. I don't know how, but here's the real question. How the hell are we going to get that car out of there?
Good question.
What car?
The one up in space.
There's no car in space on my end.
You don't see that shit. I'm showing you this. Hang on. There's a literal...
Maybe a glitch on your end then, because I don't see it.
Maybe. Oh wow, that's not the only thing that's weird. Look towards the end of the log train at the camp. Like, what the fuck?
What?
Ghost?
Take a look at Nomad. This is kind of what I see.
Let me see this shit. I want to see this. I don't see anything. Oh, there's a piece of track missing.
No, the track's there for me.
Screenshot.
Let me just quickly retake it.
Oh, that's an old screenshot. Okay.
Hang on.
I just took it. For fuck's sake! Why is it showing that?
No, Jack.
Take a look towards the rail. Take a look towards the.
Yeah,
car.
I see it. There's no track.
Look what I posted. I'm like, see that thing floating in the sky?
That is really tiny. Hold on, let me see this shit. Let me see this.
How's that?
Oh, I see that.
That little car, that's a train car.
I don't see it from here. Yeah, if it was, wait, I do see something. That's a little speck on my screen. Never mind.
I don't think I see it on mine. No.
I don't see anything. So.
And also, the entire train's fucked. Whoa! Oh. I just got to the stratosphere. I'm at the floating log car.
Are you?
I don't know what happened. I just bumped into one of these cars and I flew all the way to it.
Okay, so mystery solved.
Just walk, apparently.
Yeah, this whole train's screwed. We need
walk
to
from
reroute.
The first flat car to the next.
No,
and then it fix
this
it.
Car right here is fine.
Oh, you guys
are
over there. Hold on. Let me see if I can
fine
go back
on my
and
end,
it.
Actually.
Yeah.
Hold on.
I don't see it.
Hush. Jones or Smokey, did you collect the cranes before Jack saved and left?
Huh?
Because remember distinctly this crane right here was moving back before we reset.
I think so.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, for God's sake, Jack, I think we did a bug on the cars.
Wait, what happens?
The crane was loading the cars right as we reset.
Yeah, and
okay,
what does
yeah.
that do?
Is there a missing crane?
No, it's still here.
What's wrong with it? Oh, the car?
I'm loading a lot right now.
No. It was being loaded as we restarted.
Yeah.
And now the cars are fucked. I'm guessing what happened was that the game didn't have time to register that they were being loaded. And now they're all over the place on our screens.
Wow.
Yeah, well, I think I was loading two cars. Rejoin?
Reload.
No, that won't do anything.
You're on my end, they're just fine.
It won't do anything.
I don't see it. Hold on, let me. You want me to come over there and take a look?
Yeah, we're gonna need you. Two of the cars.
Alright, I'm on my way. Let me uncouple.
Please don't remove me.
I'm not.
Okay.
I mean, it's probably a glitch in the game, so. And don't run.
Okay, how many times
streaming?
Do I have to tell you?
Yeah.
Can't get banned for accident. You're derailing something.
Here we go. I'm on my way.
Alright.
That's literally banning. It's like banning someone for just doing something simple, like grabbing an apple or opening your fridge. Like, nope, you're getting banned for that. Stupid.
Okay, I gotta back up and then.
Alright. Is anybody watching, actually?
I don't know.
What? Let me just quickly waltz on into the chat.
We got three people watching. Let me put on my chat so I can see who's going to comment. Why is my chat loading? Oh, there we go.
You know what? I wouldn't mind, like, hearing some ghost stories from y'all. Like...
Jack, did I tell you about...
I got a ghost story for you guys. Ready? Yeah. It's a funny one. Once upon a time, there are three kids in the teepee. The end.
Hello, chat. The gold block has arrived. Let me just do a quick little evil smile in there. Oh, hello, Garrett.
There once was a ship. Okay, TGM's in the chat. There once was a ship. What ship?
If it was Titanic, then Ghostbusters already did that.
You mean Titan? Because there was actually a novel called The Wreck of Titan that was written that was written like over a decade before Titanic was even conceptualized.
Is it a certain tugboat that got its name from the price it took to build it?
No?
But what I meant by ghost stories, I meant like actual like ghost stories, urban legends, that type of thing.
I can read out of you.
Look up Canadian Pacific ghost train.
You mean the St. Louis? You mean the Saskatchewan St. Louis ghost train?
Like the one about the CPR fireman?
You mean the conductor, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one. I think that's the St. Louis Saskatchewan one.
Woochie boy!
Is it the ghost light?
Yeah, the ghost light.
Oh, from Cars?
I think.
I've heard that story so many times.
That story is so funny, though.
How?
You know.
It's just a light.
I'm so... Yeah, it turned out to be smoke gas.
I'm going to go to the logging camp. Just give me a second.
Here's something, actually. Has anybody ever walked to the light and see anything? You dying light. I meant the light in Saskatchewan.
No,
Smokey,
I don't think so.
Let me explain. Smokey. Yeah. Or Nick. I don't know. That's private property. It's basically trespassing. So no, you can't get over there. It's illegal.
Alright, I'm here. Where is it?
So, okay, never mind. I just respawned and everything's on the track.
Really?
Yeah, it's... It was probably the crane thing that,
okay,
that
I mentioned. Just arrived. Is there a piece of track missing?
No.
Whoa!
What?
Two.
What just happened?
Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly respawn my character. So over the car, so my screen just
oh,
went
you
flying.
You into the car? Okay, that's fine. Alright, I'm just gonna reverse back to on.
Hey, is the two cars at the sawmill actually,
they're still loaded, back on yeah.
No, back on track, I mean.
Yeah, they are.
Okay.
Did you bring him?
No, we didn't mention that to him. I'm still gonna take a Eureka down there and, excuse me, Dixie over there to, pick it up.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright.
Probably have to, be careful with how you go about it, though.
Hello, Golden Pooh Bear.
What's my king doing?
I can't unload the cars.
What?
I'm gonna reconnect real quick.
Alright.
Jack.
Oh, everyone join Nick's company while I'm thinking about it, so he makes even more money.
Okay. He's currently not in the game.
We can't do that, actually. Because...
Broke.
Well, not only that, but, we can't really do any runs.
Why not?
The thing's full.
What do you mean by that? Oh, I'm doing lumber runs to the, you know, to the iron ore mine, so we don't have to worry about that.
To the mine?
Yeah, to the mine.
Okay.
Mine.
But doesn't that take a long time to do?
Nah.
Fair enough.
And after this run, I'm gonna take the cook mogul back to the depot.
Jack.
Yeah?
I got a story for you.
Do tell.
Do you remember yesterday how you went offline and I was left alone here? Basically, I was originally planning to just go for, I think it was Friday, but I was going to go for like a 3-hour snooze, right?
Yeah, and?
Turns out I didn't wake up until 7.
Wow.
Yeah, but here's the thing, that's not the scary part about it. I actually woke up to my mother calling for me.
And what happened?
Well, I heard her calling for me and my sister.
What happened?
It was so crystal clear. So I find her in the kitchen, right?
Yeah.
Ask her what she wants. She gives me this look and just goes, "I didn't call for you." I just goes, "What? I you did. I heard you crystal clear from my room." "No, I did not call for you." And here's the thing. It was 7 in the morning. I never wake up at 7.
In the morning or in the evening?
Morning was 7:30 a.m.
Oh, okay.
A.m. Yeah, and I normally wake up around 9 to 10.
Okay, that's weird.
My sister actually heard something similar some time
ago.
Actually,
you know how sometimes you feel, you think you feel your phone vibrating in your pocket and then when you go to check it, it's not there?
You know, actually, now that you mentioned that, I just remembered something from, it's sort of what happened with, Hardhead Jones, except, it was an F7 horn.
What?
Okay, someone's trying to get political in the stream. Please do not get political in our stream chat.
What?
If Garrett you do get Castleberry, political, we'll... he's getting political. Also, why is the car...
Listen there,
guys, look at my stream right now.
Yeah.
Wait for it. There it goes.
Nah, you listen there. If you get political,
I'm streaming this right now. Go. Look, everyone watch my stream right now. Right now. Look at this.
What?
Slide. It do the slide.
Staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive. Bam, 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 bam. Everyone watch my stream right now. I'm gonna put this user in timeout. Because he broke a rule that you're never supposed to do. Put user in timeout.
What the fuck?
Hey, can you back up the cook, actually?
Why? Oh, you there? Okay, through. Yeah. One second, I'm rerolling a car.
Where's the Eureka? I mean, the...
Oh, I drove it, and it's with the...
It's with Joe. He's got it. He's
okay, so on my end, the cab doors are still here.
Hold on, one second, Joe. Man. Just give me a second.
Yeah.
This looks absolutely hilarious.
Yes, thank you, Vincent, for speaking sense to this man. No talking politics in the stream, please.
And if you do, we'll crush you for long.
Yes.
Actually, no worse. Jack will...
I will look for you.
No.
We'll find you. And I will kill you.
No, listen. If you do get political in chat, Jack will hunt you down.
Uh-huh.
We'll tie you to the front of a steam engine's plow.
Yeah,
and ram into a stack of rails.
Sort of like that one scene from Zero.
Exactly, that was actually
Zero.
What I was getting at. Exactly that.
Yeah.
The hell is Zero?
It's a Spanish soap opera thing, I believe. Really.
Okay. All right. You're clear.
Give me a sec.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm watching somebody burn a AK 103.
Set the switch. And you're good. All right, you can head back to Eureka. You're good. You're clear to go through.
Zorro.
Vincent says anyone who talks politics will be flushed down the commode. Yes.
Or I'll personally push you into a relit sauce furnace.
Oh my god. That's pretty meta.
hey Jack.
What?
Look at Nomak. This is what you do. This is what you will do to people if they talk politics in your chat.
Huh?
Nomak. Just watch that for a second.
Oh, that!
That's what you'll do to them.
Oh, I've seen this movie, actually.
Exactly that.
Rip that man, he died in a horrible death. Exploded boxcars, explode.
No.
Everything explodes.
Especially the explosions.
Explosions. Fun! You love it and you know it! Explosions are fun! And hey, the closer the explosion is to your house, the more fun it is! Oh, hey, hi, sir. How you doing?
Just make sure
like,
enough
you know,
to blow
you watch
up your
TV
wine
on the
cellar.
News, and then some guy will come on TV and says, 6,000 people were killed in an explosion today! You say, where? He says, in Pakistan! He goes, ah, fuck Pakistan! Too far away to be any fun! Well, hey, if it happens in your hometown, he's getting, oh, hot shit! Come on, Dave, let's go look at the bodies! Let's go look at the bodies!
Yeah.
I love Carlin. If you can't tell, I'm a huge Carlin fan.
So,
oh, wow, you already passed me. Oh, you're
so
done.
Do as many Carlin puns as you can.
Huh?
Do as many George Carlin puns as you can. The one that does the most gets
ones?
A shout out. The one that does the most gets a shout out from Jack.
Oh, the Wilhelm scream! Oh!
He will do something.
All right.
The one who does the most.
Actually, let's upgrade the line to summit now.
Alright,
so I'm gonna take the mogul back, fill it up with water, and then head to the, actually, let me just put water tower, right here.
I need to, actually...
Fill up with water?
I need to back up and head into the other track. I need to get the, two log cars and put them up there.
Okay, stop.
Yeah.
Stop, okay.
Oh, never mind, keep going.
Yeah,
Vincent
gave me just a devilish idea.
We'll
take a box car and then you just slap on the side, caboose.
What do you say? Maybe get a box car and just slap on the side, caboose. Yeah.
And of course, and make sure that the numbering is
all right, you're set.
AFC. You wanna know what that stands for?
AFC.
A fucking caboose. What? See, not, it's days, my dear. What you gonna do? Bye. It's open my hat. Put a chair in.
Alright, I'm gonna put War Tower actually on this track.
Just make sure bees aren't with me on the black card.
Whatever. Actually, I'm going to reposition the mogul to
make sure to keep wasps out of that thing. I despise wasps with every living organism.
My game crashed again!
That would explain why my tender disconnected.
What?
So, someone delete the oh.
Hold on. Hello?
Nick, I'm losing.
Oh, look, it's Matt James.
Hi, James.
Hello.
Yes, we are live streaming on the funny YouTube.
Whoops, up, gotta go, bye.
Aww.
Oh, no, he don't. Let's see your DM.
Server's still up, I can't find it.
No, it crashed. My game crashed completely.
Oh, my.
Damn it.
All right, hold on. I'm going to post some bug reports.
All right. You know what? This happened twice now since I've been trying to do that money glitch.
Maybe that's why.
Maybe that's why, yeah.
Okay. Everyone, all right, don't worry, guys. We'll be right back, and we'll get back to it.
In the meantime, have some technical
difficulty. Wait, I just saw there was a save and restart button. I didn't see that.
Well, excuse me. I don't want to try finding out what that button does, actually.
It just saves the crash report and then restarts. Restarts the game after your crash.
Okay.
Early noise.
All right, let me cut the stream so I can, or at least cut the game capture so I can... Same password as before, boys.
Yep.
Hi.
All right, let me see which one it is. Yeah, still slot one. Okay, here we go. Okay, back up. All right, now it's loading.
Distant gunshots intensifies.
You're lucky. You don't have to listen to an A10 go over your house three times a day.
Oh, please. I hear a Tommy gun outside my house all the time.
A Tommy
Seriously?
Gun?
A Tommy... Wait, which type? The World War II or the Chicago typewriter?
The one that sounds louder.
They're the same.
Alright, BRB, same. Boys. I'm going to get some
exactly.
more while
that loads. BRB! Did we just go AFK midstream?
Yep.
Is he mute?
Nope. Bap.
Let me just quickly refresh the stream.
I'm gonna get some food.
Alright, coming back in.
Yeah,
coming
he's gone.
In.
Jack?
What?
Oh, he just came back. Okay. Talk about timing. Ricey went and Nick left.
Huh?
To get food. Ricey came
I'm
back
still
to the
crowd. Background.
Yeah, I was about
All
to
right,
say,
server's up.
For food.
Go, go, go. Approach medium. That's good. Go, go, go.
Okay.
You know what I mean. Approach medium. That's good. Go, go, go. Have you seen Rodney Kratowski?
What?
Rodney, you know the guy. You know the guy I'm talking about.
Who the hell's
the
Rodney?
Guy who made the... We're here in familiar settings. We're familiar settings of war in Western New York. And guess who's fucking coming? Guess who's fucking coming? It's the motherfucking pigtail motherfuckers! I can't stand you motherfuckers. They have no fucking business being out here. You know what you understand? Fucking grades are down. 2% grades, 2 units, 200 cars, 2 weeks to home. Not this shit. These motherfucking pigtail... Fuck you, you son of a bitch! And then the Pennsylvania Heritage Unit rolls by. Yeah, the Pennsylvania Heritage Unit rolls by and Rodney just flips him off. And then he goes, stand rear of the world, right? Stand rear of the world. Everyone else is fucking the wugs. And then someone in the background goes, MTZ, Empties West! You know what I mean? And then right behind him, while he's saying the MTC 70s West, there's literally empty flat cars. So it's kind of ironic. And then he says, I would rather have a motherfucking beep. I mean, sister working in a beep house with a brother working for the Pennsylvania Railroad. All right, I'm done. Sorry if I offended any of you bastards.
It's fine.
Don't tell Matt James to play with us because he tried to steal Greenbrier last time. Just saying. How about the Thomas Love?
Well.
What?
I guess there's no easy way for me to get out of debt now.
That's. It's alright, we'll help you along the way.
Alright, I appreciate that.
So, let me join your company right now, actually. Well, I'm thinking about it. Alright, tab. Join company. Alright, join your company, boy. What?
Once this loads.
Alright. I'm gonna load this train up, and then I'm gonna go get the line two of the new line to Summit done.
Okay.
Oh, speaking of which, I might need to make a better bridge, so I might need your help, guys. A bridge across that valley where Devil's Gate is. You know? You know what I'm talking about? Okay.
Yeah.
I might need you guys' help.
Right.
Who left? I want to have 8 viewers now. Poo. Poo, Bard Man. That's not very pro gamer.
Hey, AJ.
Why?
Have you ever noticed that anyone driving slower than you is an idiot? Anyone driving faster than you is a maniac?
Yeah. You're not the only one who notices that. Stop. Yep.
Well, what the?
Oh, that car
train just went flying. Oh no, never mind. Glitch. Okay. I think things fully loaded up now. Oh wait, no fog. These cars are derailed. No idea how that happened.
What happened?
There's a couple of cars that are off the rails now, showing up on my screen.
Where?
Yeah,
camp?
I see that as well.
See as well?
Now, Nick.
Come back in Nick.
Yeah?
Don't spawn a bloody... what's it called?
Firewood Depot.
Don't spawn Firewood Depot for the life of you.
Yeah,
do
please.
Not put it on the track. Because if you do,
we'll get an actual space race of alpha freight cars.
No.
Duly noted.
I'll get the sand tower and fill you with sand.
The game will crash.
Don't say that, because knowing Rule 34, there is something like that on there.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, it's called War.
Hey, you boys want to play some Engineer Gaming later?
What?
PF2?
Yes.
Fuck yeah. Can we do that right now? Can we do that right now?
Scream Fortress, boys?
Yes.
Nah, I'll pass.
Yes.
Ah, okay.
Party Hell over. Yes. I said yes.
I know you said yes. You're cool.
I'll be completely honest. TF2, like, it's good enough, but the bots drove me away.
The bots have actually been toned down, actually.
Hi.
Like, they fixed the name stealer bot exploit. Or whatever you want to call it. They got rid of that, so that's not really an issue now.
But why even... Why
yeah, you can't have the same
exist.
Name as someone else in the hub, in the pub.
Because no one knows how to fucking... Because everyone is such a pain, they doesn't want to get rid of them. I don't know.
I'm so confused why the hell they need bots in a two-shooter game.
Yeah, why would you add bots to a game that's meant to be funny?
Why do you add bots to a fucking game that all you basically do is shoot at people. Literally just a pile of rock.
Just for the hell of it, you know.
Maybe despite TF2, I don't know.
Maybe. Or despite Valve for not making Half-Life 3.
Blue Tonic and Redman are just fighting over rock.
Or maybe despite Valve for not making Half-Life 3, maybe? I don't know.
What's so funny and hilarious how they want to be pregnant even though they're like 100 something years old?
Whatever.
But yeah, let's try can do that later.
Put spout down. Alright, I just put a new ward tower on, so we should be good.
Hey, wait a minute. What about you doing the thing for as long as you can?
No, we're not doing that tonight. I learned my lesson from last time. That was a huge strain on my computer. I'm gonna take it easy.
What?
Okay.
What happened?
You know how my power supply popped? Probably because I was using rare loads online a lot. And, yeah.
Hey, what do you expect? It's a good game.
Uh-huh.
Very taxing. It's a good game with a lot of bugs.
Very taxing on the resources. Unless I'm filling up on water right now, so...
I'll just help you guys, load firewood in the engine.
You guys need me to come to the logging camp?
Yeah, well, me, Joe, and... Gold are at the logging camp.
Yeah.
No, do you need me to fix some cars
at
the logging camp?
You do it at the tennis court.
The logging
gym,
cars,
right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be there as soon as my tender fills up.
Nick, the tender's full.
Oh, okay.
Right, well, so now we wait.
If anything, he gets stoked up his fire.
God damn, it's 7:45 and it's dark out.
What?
It's 7:45 PM and it's fucking dark.
Well, welcome to winter.
You mean fall?
Yep.
We're technically in fall.
You even have winter when the place I live in.
Yeah, I know. You don't have winter because you're too far south.
Wait, what? Who?
I'm literally near the Gulf
of
Mexico.
I was thinking Joe. I was thinking Joe.
You.
And I'm the one closest to the Arctic Circle. It's
pitch
black here during
bad winters.
Autumn. And it lasts all the way into. Well, spring.
Yeah, okay.
No wonder we're so determined.
Alright, I'm listening to it, watching the video. Hold on. Wow, that was the smoothest coupling I think I've ever seen on a steam engine.
Anyways, are these two cars here this car here bugged out for you two?
No.
First car from the Porter.
Still filling up on water, boys. Just give me a minute.
Alright. No, it ain't bugged out for me. I'm gonna head down the line and pick up a the other car back at the logging lot that we're at the freight yard.
Right. Well, let me save what I'm thinking about. Let me save. Slot 2. Yep. All right, there we go. We're good.
Wait, resave. I was moving an engine.
Oh, okay. Save on slot 2.
Wait, I was moving my engine too.
Stop.
Save right, now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Save. All right, we're good.
All right, and then just quickly.
All right, water level should be full. Not quite.
I wonder, can I actually push this? All right, come on, full power.
What I recommend doing is on grades like that, you can take your cars to you know. There. On grid like that. Like, you know, like from the Sawmill Lawn Camp, you can take your cars by pulling them so you don't break a coupling. But backing up is required for like 4%, which is like the iron mine. Which we're gonna fix soon, by the way.
Alright.
Should we come up to the cars?
No. We're picking up one car.
Two. Do
why
I take these
I,
requests?
Why am I
no, I do not.
Being kidnapped.
I tried to stay away from copyright, Vincent.
Help! Jack, Nix is kidnapping number two. Help!
Some kid is kidnapping number two? Okay, I'll stop him.
Help!
I got it. But what's kidnapping number two?
Dixie.
Oh, Dixie? Oh, mm-hmm. Okay. On my way to save the day.
Was, but, yeah, no, he's on the line.
So, Vincent just suggested, if so, can you play Flattened Scrubs Cripple Creek?
What?
He asked me if I take music requests, and he said, if so, could I play Flattened Scrubs Cripple Creek?
Just do it after you're done. Let's just end the video.
Yeah, okay, where are you, Joe?
I'm already on the tender.
Where are you guys?
I'm crossing second bridge.
Oh, shoot. Okay, I got to switch.
On the fire coupling.
Where are you guys? I don't see you. Okay, now I see you. Okay, I'm saying
switch. Is it on?
No.
I guess diverging or going straight?
We're trying to pick up that lock car.
Oh. You'll have to take the loop then.
Yeah.
Or... Okay. Do you see me over here? I'm on the diverging...
Wait.
Get the diverging line. Go to the diverging line.
The one I'm going on now?
Yeah, the one that goes to the left.
Yep, I just did that.
Alright, and I have the switch set for you, so don't ram into my engine.
Yeah.
And then what? And then I'll guide you for through the switches, yes. Right? Alright, where are you guys? I don't see you.
Me?
I'm just going slow so I don't derail.
Now, you can go a little bit faster.
Yeah, but, you know.
I see you guys now, but you're going really slow.
You may want to speed up.
Can this game be played on a Mac? I do not know that question. Oh, here you guys are. That's good speed. You can stay there. Stay that speed.
Whee.
Oh, God, the Porsche behind it. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Look how fast I'm going, Jack.
Yeah, you're going pretty fast. You might want to speed up, Joe.
Look at me go.
He's catching up to you. Just go. I'm right there. Slow down, you. Slow down, you.
Come again, Joe. I can't hear you. There's three engines shuffling.
Stop. Gold, stop. Please. Please, just hit the brakes. Hit the brakes now. Hit the brakes. Not you.
All right.
That was close.
Bump.
That was very close.
Alright,
is the switch set? Hold on. No, switch is not set. Stop.
Good thing I stopped actually, otherwise I would have derailed.
Yeah, alright, you're good. Alright, come on through. Only Joe though. Only Joe. So you're gonna have to wait there. You're gonna have to wait here, okay. Golden, okay?
Aw. Okay.
Deal with it.
How much more? Wait, how much water do I have left? Ah, shit.
Need water?
Yeah.
Alright, stop.
Imagine why I said, shit, the engine just blew up.
And let me switch the points. Alright, now you may back up.
Okay.
No, not you, Gold, not you.
Aw.
I meant to Joe, so he can couple up to the cars and take them up.
Wait, what cars?
The log cars on the other side.
Alright.
I'm trying to pick up the log car at the depot.
Yeah. Oh, log cars at the depot? I thought you meant like the log cars over here.
Them too.
Yeah, get these. Go ahead and get these, and I'll set the points for you. All right, points are set for you. And is there a pin in your back coupler?
Nope.
All right, I'll set a pin in here. You're good. Set a pin. All right, pin is in. Slowly approach. Slowly. Alright, keep coasting. Coast, and... Poof. Booyah! Alright, stop. Wait, can I do it? Yeah, I can! Okay, I did it. And you're coupled. You're all coupled. You made... Okay, keep backing up. Start backing up. Oh, wait. Hold on, let me...
What?
As soon as I said start backing up, I hear the truck reversing alarm and outside of my house. Talk about irony. That is fucking irony.
Even Jack's local truck thinks the engine's too big.
Alright, easy does it. And stop. Perfect. Splat. Great. All right, you may proceed. I'm gonna show the switch is set for you up here.
I can see those handbrakes are on, Jones.
Since I need to top up on water, I'm just gonna quickly run over here to the sign here, Jack.
Yeah, I think the cook mole was there, so just give me a second.
No, okay. I'm just gonna quickly set the points though, so I can just quickly
get
run
next
in
to it.
There.
Okay.
I'm stealing your car.
What?
You heard me.
Oh, he means his log car named Gold's car.
Oh, yeah. Now you've gone, done it. I'm coming after.
Run! Joe, run!
I can't, I don't want to derail.
Well, you're already set. You're good. Just go.
Oh.
Just go. And I do full throttle on that curve up there all the time. You're good.
Not yet. I need to quickly refill.
Well, water. It's too late. He's gone now.
I'll get you another time.
And I'm going to set a trap for you.
Mark my words.
Highball.
I will be a big shot.
There you go.
Where are you, stupid beach?
Over here.
Over where? Oh, I see you, you little shit. Yeah.
Ha! Made you say underwear.
Oh, so you're my underwear? Okay, I'll shit you out.
Wait, what? How dare you insult me, good sir?
Yes, how dare I make a good joke out of you?
I would use your coke tender as a fucking auxiliary.
What's that? Where's my mogul?
Actually,
oh, it's up
no
there.
Clue.
That's right.
Yeah, I was about to say. Didn't you leave it on a siding or something?
Yeah, it is. Okay, once you're clear, are you filled up?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me raise the tower a bit more for you.
Thank you.
All right, you're good. You may depart.
Yeah. I have nothing to do with it.
All right. Just head back to the logging camp. I don't care.
But what am I supposed to do there? I want to earn money.
I want to do training.
Jack, I'm bored.
How about helping lay track?
Bored.
You said you wanted to lay track. Let's go lay some track.
No, say I've been laying track and doing shit. I'm bored of it. I want to earn
money.
You
said you wanted to. Would you rather be laying track or just sitting around doing nothing? What would you rather do?
Neither.
Okay, then get off the server. I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Sad.
You put yourself in this position. Why are you blaming me?
Lonely song.
Ruh-oh.
Stop!
Are you guys?
Yep. I literally slammed on the brakes too, and I got bound up on something else and the controls.
Oh, your controls? Oh, that happens to me too. All right. Lucky for you, I'm already on my way back to the depot to
I'm sorry, Jack.
Nah,
I'm
you're okay. Serious. You're okay. I was on my way back anyways.
I got locked. What happened was I must have got hung up on the regulator and while trying to grab the brake. And
yeah, that happened to me too. I think that happened to me during the stream, when a few minutes before my thing cut out.
Yeah.
All right, we're on some points.
This is the first derailment of Dixie, which is hilarious.
Nah, Dix. Yeah, your mama's so stupid. She ran into Dick's Sporting Goods and screamed, "Where are they?"
fuck's sake.
You like my humor?
Zero, but with Emperor of the North, I dare you.
Your mama's so stupid. She thought Emperor of the North was a China. No, damn it! I fucked it up. Your mama's so stupid.
He forgot Emperor of the North. He didn't realize it.
No, no. She thought Emperor of the North was about a Japanese warrior or ruler, whatever.
She thought the shack was an actual shack.
She thought Shaq from Emperor of the North was an actual shack. Or she thought Shaq from Emperor of the North was Shaquille O'Neal, aka Shaq.
Oh, fucking hell.
Hey, makes sense, doesn't it?
Ernest Borgnine is rolling in his grave.
No, he's not.
He
Reverend
is dead,
Audrey
right?
is, but not him.
Lee Marvin is.
How is Lee Marvin dead?
What happened?
Lee Marvin's dead.
Yeah, I know, and so is Ernest Borgnine.
Yeah.
Why am I picturing right now a scene of Emperor of the North where Jack tries to hijack the 19 only for Shaq to be high on his heels with a fucking handcar?
Also, basically, a great locomotive chase? Okay.
Yes. But with Shaq and with a malicious intent.
Alright, coming into the yard.
Yeah, that's... I.
What'd you derail? Oh, I see you over there. I see you.
Yeah.
Where did you derail?
On this crawl on the crossover.
Ah.
I thought both switches were set for one area, but I saw it and I got hung up on the
controls. Start breaking.
Apply the brakes.
Alright, come on.
Hey, there's actually one car here you should pick up too. There's a lug car. It's not lug car, stave car.
Nah. We already have like 9 stave cars.
No.
Okay, let me explain. So, you know how there's 6 lumber loads per car? And then there's like 3 beam loads per car.
Yeah, and I think 8. No, and I think
no,
6.
No, if you have 6 beam cars and 3 lumber cars, you get 18 of each. So it's even. That makes sense?
Yeah. May I ask, why do we care about that, though?
Because if we... Do we want to overpopulate the iron ore mine with the... Oh, I see what you... Oh my god, look at that tender.
I don't know how the tender derailed, but I see where the locomotive derailed. It's like that one German locomotive that popped off the tracks.
You mean in the train?
The German Kriegslok.
Oh.
What?
I know... Oh, I don't know what you're talking about, though.
Okay, so there's a film where a German Kriegs... No, not a film. There's a picture of a German Kriegslok that fell off the, that fell off a switch.
Oh. And Hinchcliffe asks, can I join? Nah, you can't join. Sorry.
We are thinking about getting a save up for that, though.
Now, as far as I know, not at the moment, though.
Not at the moment, yeah.
Alright, start backing up. Yep. I got a couple.
But if we do, there will be certain rules regarding it.
Hold on 1 second. Hello? Alright, no one's here. I'm gonna just shut my window because I heard someone talking downstairs.
More ghosts?
Nah.
More spook.
Well, it might be a ghost because it is spooky season.
I really doubt the whole Hallows Eve type thing. Believe it or not, I don't actually celebrate Hallows Eve.
You mean Halloween?
Yeah, I call it Hallows Eve because it's a little bit more eerie, but I don't really celebrate it all that much.
I mean, why?
Mother saying it's about demons in celebration.
Oh,
of
for
them,
fuck's sake. That's bullshit.
Wait a minute.
Is your mom a freaking Karen?
No. She's not that, but.
Well, I mean, like, not like the one that demands, can I see your manager? But is she, like, overly sensitive?
Sort of.
Yeah, okay. I know what you're talking about then.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll pull forward for you. Here we go. Oh, wrong way. There we go. Now we're moving.
Are you guys going forward to the log car on the other track?
Yep.
Oh, he is.
Okay.
I'm not.
Didn't make sure since Swinch decided he headed you to go there.
I'm not. I'm just heading straight to the smelter line to start building.
Wait, then why'd you... Never
mind. I came to rerail you because I was on my way here anyway, so...
No, I meant then why did you, come back here?
To rerail you? I mean...
You said you were heading up here anyway, why...
Well... I was going to get the Cordwood cars and then make some deliveries for Nick, but I...
Then you remembered the...
What?
Then you remembered that the smelter is already full of them.
No, you could sell Cordwood at the depot for, like, more money than lumber. Like, a lot more money than lumber.
A little bit closer and recouple it.
No, the car is being dragged towards it.
Come on.
Right.
I want to get that car on to behind us, though, because the front of the front is not that great when it comes to this.
Yeah. Tigers made a rule, we're not going to use the front drawbar on any of the engines. This is how weak it is.
No, you can use it on the Mogul and the Class 7.
Nah, it's bad on the Mogul, too.
Oh, really?
Yep. I tried it and it kept breaking away like a Eureka. A Eureka
effect. Why is Eureka very dusty up there? I just not realized. Why is Eureka overtly dusty on top of her boiler? I'm just... you see this?
Hold on. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, jeez.
And go.
I don't know. Yeah, okay, this is what I want to do. What? Did the thing just die?
No.
Okay, it was just ping being dumb.
My thing's still alive, but we should probably save.
Yeah.
Save on slot 3.
Alright. Also, what's up with Hygeco not being around anymore?
I don't know. Where the heck is he?
Like,
I
see
him. He's having a lot of trains business meetings, so.
Yeah.
Nick, do you know why?
I don't know. He probably just wants to break some railroads online and do his own thing with regards to train work. He really wants to get some stuff up and ready for the next site release.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
We could deposit these logs at the freight depot, these cars at the freight depot, and load them up. At the logging camp and do it that way.
Yeah, but you have to go all the way back to the sawmill.
Yeah, but I mean, right, for the time being, these loaded cars don't really make any sense.
Yeah, or you can get the Cordwood cars, because that'll make like $12 more than the lumber.
Yeah, maybe.
Every bit counts.
Yeah. Actually, now that I mention it, what is your debt, what is your debt right now, Nick?
Jack.
Yeah.
You do know I have 3,680 XP.
I don't know.
It basically means I'm almost ready to go to level 4.
Well, congrats.
Yeah, I can...
Okay, I'm gonna start relaying track now.
Alright.
You ready, boys?
At least I can get my own hoppers.
You guys can come down and join me at any time, because I might need all the help I can get.
Alright, I'm trying to,
I know you're busy. I mean, like, the other boys.
Can I do it?
James is all the way up here with me. Not James, Jones is.
Okay.
Can I do oil barrel runs?
We don't have any oil.
Nor do we have, steel pipes, so you can't.
Fuck! Is that switch set against me? Okay, no, it's not. I'm all panicked now over that.
It's alright, as long as you didn't derail.
No, the switch was not set against me. I'm just really nervous about that, though. Come on, Dixie.
You know what? I'm gonna play some nice music over this. I'm not gonna just listen to the default music. I don't care if it's copyrighted. You know what? Hold on.
Yeah, that brings up a good. That brings up a good topic. Music. Is it me or does Erdig? Are we all in agreement that modern day music sounds literally all the same?
Probably.
No, I mean like all the modern rap crap that people sing, like
yeah,
rap.
Yeah, that's
and
true. True. You're right.
Not that kind of music.
But yeah. Hashtag fuck rap.
Like old Harlem rap, that's the good shit.
Yeah, Harlem rap is the good shit, but like, hip hop can go to hell.
And also, like, also with this, I'm being dead serious when I say this. The kids who listen to this stuff, listening to this stuff at school. I'm being dead serious. I can't tell which one they're listening to. They sound literally all the same.
I know. That's why I hate it.
Yeah.
That's why I fucking hate it, yeah.
How many viewers, actually?
Let's see.
Now that I mention it.
Nine Heineken!
Okay, Mr. German.
Hey, with Trip just said, I'm not a fan of rap music. Yeah, I hate rap music, so I'm with you, Heavy.
Do you know what I like?
What?
Good old fashioned rock and roll.
That's true.
Elvis, the Elvis stuff.
Oh, what's that thing? Return the Sender. Everyone know that song?
No.
Return the Sender, and that's
yeah,
the
yeah, yeah,
only
right?
One.
Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Return the Sender.
I'm gonna try and catch up with you guys.
Return the Sender.
I was thinking.
I made a letter to the postman. He put it in his sack.
Hey, y'all know Moscow, right?
No, we're not gonna sing that.
What? It's actually good.
No.
Anyways,
we're not doing
anyways,
it.
Bright and early next morning, he brought my letter back. She wrote upon it, "Return the sender. Address unknown. No such number. No such zone." Come on, guys, sing.
I've literally never heard a song, Jack. How can
All right, hold on. I'm playing it on the bot, then. If the bot will work, that is. Remember, no mic.
Besides, I prefer songs like Avatar.
Elvis Presley, Return to Sender. Okay,
hey, Jack. Jack Heavy just asked, what's your favorite Steam locomotive?
Here it is.
Return the sender.
Jack?
Return
what?
The sender.
Heavy asked, what's your favorite Steam locomotive?
What's my favorite Steam locomotive? Oh, I don't know. It's a tie between
us, by the way.
I was trying to do anything. Did you do it?
Yeah, just now.
You guys hear the bot?
Yeah, I hear it. I have to mute it. It's really loud.
Return the sun.
Right, that does sound.
Address unknown.
What?
Where?
What did I do?
I'm sorry, Jack, but no offense, but I fucking hate when people just sing out songs out loud.
So you muted me?
No, I just have you. I just lowered your volume. I'm sorry, but I hear it all the time. It gets on my nerves every time it happens.
Well, then that's your problem.
You'll want to be careful. You don't sing too loud and stuff.
Yeah. In case of copyright.
I don't care about copyright on this stream.
Oh, believe me, you do. You'll get you'll be removed and no.
It's like only the big streams I do that I care about copyright. You know what I mean?
I'm just playing rude.
I'm just
Moscow,
saying.
Moscow, Moscow, buzz in the right and go
no.
Buzzing. Sorry. It's just Moscow.
Don't make me do the
Gorbachev. My dad's a big Elvis fan, so yeah.
Don't make me do the Gorbachev.
Cornbread challenge.
Y'all remember that time when Mikhail Gorbachev was in a Pizza Hut commercial in Russia?
What? We're doing a little less conversation next.
Yeah.
I'm sure you'll recognize this song, Gold, because of another Gmod video.
What?
This next song.
Oh, for God's sake. Hold on, I'm stuck in the log cart.
Oh, shit, I said...
Fucking...
I think it's the... Hold on, B... Radio... Little Less Conversation... Elvis. There we go.
Jack, I've actually never heard anything Elvis related. I said Sabaton.
Sabaton? Yeah.
How about The Offspring?
That goes shit.
In the skies of... Wait, in the skies
have you guys seen
of
The Offspring?
The Isle, aces and XL prevail.
Guys,
Fuck it.
Hey, you guys heard The Offspring?
Thanks for having me. Bring out to the...
Guys.
Yeah?
Hey, you guys heard of The Offspring?
No. Is it Elvis?
No! It's a band! It's a heavy metal rock band. It's really good.
Tell you now, the only bands I've actually heard of is... Let's see.
Hold on, we're playing The Kids Aren't Alright right now.
The only bands I know of is... ABBA, Sabaton, and... let me remember what it was called.
There.
What was it called?
Deal with it.
Primo Victoria.
P1. This.
Whoa, what was that shutter? Because it just sounded like cars clanking.
This song.
What?
This song I'm playing in the bot is the one I'm talking about. If you know my channel, you'll know this song.
My car slack just dead-ended it. I don't... What the hell?
Beach Boys was the band. I remember now.
How strange.
Hi, Hoochie. Hoochie. Hoochie.
Reversing, so let me know if that switch is not set for me, okay? Or not, like... Hey, let me so... Hey, Jack, question about the track up ahead. Is it... is there a hole there or something?
Where?
Nope. Hey, why are the handbrakes? Why are we slowing down?
Wait, what?
I'm confused myself. I just confused myself. Don't answer.
All right. Nope. Fair enough.
Nope. That switch is not set right. I need to go the other way. Jimmy had a chance, well, she really did. Hey. Wait, actually, no, I didn't need to go that way. Sorry. Hey, is there anyone if I take the lumber cars to do some runs with them? Fine. I don't know what to do. Never mind.
He said fine. Listen, I will be yes.
I know. If he doesn't want me to, I won't.
Hello, Luke. Found the spot where they took the picture for the options menu.
Jones, check and see if that switch behind us is okay.
Hang on, give me a sec. I want to stop.
Yeah, nope, it's okay. That switch is fine, it's set.
Yeah, okay, it's good.
The reason why I want to do them is so we can give I want to give Gold something to do.
Alright, that's fine. Go ahead.
Yay.
Just take it easy on this joint.
Yeah.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Well, we're back into the sawmill. I found a joint bit of rail that I thought was unsafe.
Oh.
I don't remember the name. What's going on?
Looks like you're set to go to the logging line. The log camp.
Yes, we're gonna mine some trees.
Mine some trees? That's a good one.
No, seriously, I heard my name. What's going on?
Gold, Jim, I asked Jack if we can pull these log cars up, these wood cars, and we're gonna do that.
But you're part of his company.
Yeah. Join Hardhat, actually. Well, actually, let's get Golds first out of the way, and then we work on Hardhat.
Hardhat's depth is probably the priority.
Stop.
That was close.
Phew, yeah.
Good thing I have you on the back.
Yeah, okay. So...
Okay.
Are one of you able to help me build a new Devil's Gate viaduct?
Screw it, I'm coming.
I guess then. I guess I'll help pitch in and do our part. I'm getting Jones out of debt, so.
Okay, yeah, Jack. You help Jones get out of debt, and then everyone else.
Zach.
What?
Where at?
I'm on the smelter line.
Yes, but where?
By the curve.
Also, Jones. We'll need to hustle this engine near to the water tower at the logging thing.
Just look for where the roadbed ends, okay?
Okay.
Let's start reading.
Doesn't really help, but alright, whatever. I'll just look for a fucking plunge.
I'm near the valley.
Let's see.
So not like Devil's Gate Valley. I mean, the giant valley.
Yeah, the slit.
Yeah, I'm over there. I'm laying some new roadbed and track.
That switch ain't. Hey, Jones, check that switch up there. Is that set?
Oh, hang on. You might. Oh, I'm stuck in the car. Stuck in the car. Stop.
Back.
Okay. Well, just stop the train. Stop the train. Yeah, you're good.
Alright. We're gonna need to fill up on water.
Scheiße.
Scheiße!
Yeah, I took a wrong step and I was sliding down the mountain like an
animal. Where are you? I don't see you.
Scheisse. Y'all see that panther? Y'all seen that panther meme where it's a shell coming out of nowhere and smashing a panther in the turret roof?
No. Have you seen that video of the doorbell? It tries to play Frosty the Snowman.
Oh, scheisse!
Yeah.
Frosty the Snowman. Be jolly, fuck this shit.
Scheisse! Oh, there you are. Hello.
Hi.
All right, so this is where we have started.
Let's see. So where are we going? Straight down?
No. We're going to meet up the original track at Summit Station, but we're going to reduce the grade. So,
what?
Should we use Stonewall or no?
Okay,
watch out. I'm going to start placing Roadbed. Oh, wait.
You gotta start using.
Yeah. Before bridges. Right before bridges is what we want to use.
Hold on. Where are we going?
Switch that leads to the smelter and
Wait, Jack.
What?
Go back on the embankment. Finish it where. No, remove that little section you just placed.
Where?
The section you just placed, remove it.
Why?
I'll show you. Continue a bit more.
Okay. Well, I gotta do this again. Constant.
Yeah, it looks like you're set here to go into the log yard.
How far?
Check,
right there?
Check and see if the switch is set.
A little bit more?
Yeah, the first one is...
I totally removed that second switch.
Gold, I can't hear you what you're saying.
A fully loaded log train in the loading area, so watch out.
Yeah, that's my plan on hooking.
Remove the back bed back to where you originally started. I have a plan.
You're gonna use Stonewall.
Put a pin in.
Gold has a trick up his sleeve.
Oh boy, what's your trick?
Too far. Right, let's see.
What's
here.
Your
Let
trick
me show you
or
my
treat.
Trash. Anyways, let's see.
Oh, you're using that. Okay.
No. Watch. Then.
A bridge?
Yep.
But.
Did you forget to do curve radius?
No.
Hitched?
No, I mean let me do this.
What type of car are we doing?
No. I don't mean like we do the bridge. Yeah, I mean we save the bridge and Stonewall from when we go up really high, where we have a high valley,
right here.
And we have to cross it without dying.
A good spot.
You'll see in just a second. Let's just get around this bend and I'll show you. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, right here.
Yeah, everything looks like it's coupled up.
See this?
Yeah, coupled up.
See this?
Okay.
Hold on.
Right here, I'm going to start with a constant stone wall and go down to a 0.5%, 0.75% grade, actually. Like that.
I'll get the crane for you when you're ready.
See what I'm doing here, Gold?
I think right here's good.
Doing?
Right here's good.
Hold on.
Oh, no, you got to turn around in order to see what I'm doing.
Give me a moment. It's a bit hard to see with all the damn trees in the way.
Oh, you're cutting down trees. Okay, whatever.
No, not that. I'm doing track work.
And then I'm going to start laying the trestle. Yeah, the reason why I want to relay the track so it's not as treacherous. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. The fuck?
What if grass started growing on the embankments? That would look so much more better.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, cause look at the piece of bridge here I just placed.
Oh, that.
Yeah, look at this. Look what I did here with the bridge. Do you see that?
How'd you get that far?
I was doing it while you were trying to do a demonstration.
You did multiple sections. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Let me just get rid of my bridge then.
Cause if you look back towards where you. Yeah, if you look where you are and just look back.
Is this mine or is this yours?
The one I'm currently standing on is mine. The one you're working on is yours.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yes.
Well, I don't want too long of a bridge, you know?
Yes, but do you see the gap here in the valley?
Yeah, I do. Well, we're not going straight down there.
No, we're connected with the original track, though.
Okay. I deleted one piece of the bridge. I'm going to use a stone wall up to it.
What the fuck? Oh, no.
Like, all right, let me show you what I'm doing, okay?
In a bit.
Oh, my God. Why am I not? Right. Oh, there's a rock wall. God, I missed it.
Yes.
And right there. Okay, that's good.
Then I can use the stone wall for the rest of it, because it's not that steep from here.
Okay, alright. Don't lay any more track. I gotta start laying track.
I'm not laying any more track road
or bridges, okay?
Yes.
Okay, there's that log car fully loaded up.
Alright.
I'm gonna check the brakes on the rest of the cars here real quick.
Alright. I'm gonna park these cars here. And we're gonna take them lumber trains up.
Okay.
Hey, move number two, will you, Jones?
Huh?
Move number two.
Oh. Someone's already. Oh! This one. Okay. Give me a sec.
Right, well, they're in the bridge deck, so.
Yeah.
Right up to the edge.
No, 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 wait, 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 wait. And now I can lay.
There you go.
Right. Yes, I can.
Alright. And while you're doing that, I'm gonna demolish the track ahead of us. Okay?
Huh?
I'm talking to the gold, not you guys.
Okay.
I'm just demolishing the track ahead of us.
As for being quiet, part, I'll have you know it's 1 a.m.
That's time fine. Zones. This is fine.
Wait, can we keep the part with the bridge?
Oh. I kinda got rid of it already.
Jack!
Well, it was too it wasn't like right. I think I don't think it was the right level anyways. So, all right, go ahead and place the bridge.
Too late, I'm
busy. Oh, is that your train?
By the way?
Yeah, should be fine.
No, you're okay. Gold, don't do it anymore. You're good. Oh, no, you're too low. Okay,
because it wasn't big, going the right direction.
Yeah, no, and you're too low, too. Look.
Yeah, that, too.
All right, just demolish it. There you go. And you got to stand on top of here and then do it.
Ah, no.
Don't make sure it's too low. Right, just place one to start off with. Just place one to start off with so you know
you're
right.
Yes, let me find the connected point here. Too high.
Oh, I got booted off again.
All
right. Rip.
There.
Also, what mob won the vote for Minecraft Live?
I got no clue.
No clue.
Let's see.
We're going. Update.
Apparently the Deep Dark's gonna have new strongholds.
Hmm.
Cause they look pretty damn sick. And apparently that's where the freaking warden mob hides. Yep, I called it. This is so creepy, I swear. Or is a warden gonna be a boss fight, do you think?
Wow, it's like both
given
beautiful
that,
and terrifying.
What, from what I've seen,
like,
you,
I
it's
so
emotions
when I look at
its health is a lot.
Yeah, so
and
we,
that
we
it's
really didn't want the deep dock biome to just be.
It might
and
be unkillable.
Skulk spread around. We wanted to add a bit more mystery to it.
Then why would it
and
be a mob? Then
what is it doing there? We're not going to tell the players.
I mean,
it's
something you're supposed to avoid, maybe.
See what they come to.
I smell opportunity.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, that is true, since it does work like off of sound.
Hold on, Jack. Gold has found an opportunity back here.
Oh, where?
Over here. If you come up the check.
I don't see you.
To where the bridge was.
Oh, where the bridge was. Okay, okay, I'm coming. And you still made the embankment too low.
What am I supposed to do that?
Here, let me just lay it.
Before you do, look where I placed it first. I don't want you going leading.
Gold. I'm gonna lay the starting piece, then you can continue.
Okay.
Alright. I see.
Yeah, do you see what I got planned here?
Yeah, okay. Should we use a metal bridge for that? Because it's a really steep.
I'm gonna do that. Steel
yeah,
trestle.
Okay. Don't place the No.
Hi.
Alright, we gotta get rid of this because, well, you screwed up the thing.
Apparently, there's
well,
no.
I had to.
Okay. Oh, okay, that works too.
I had to because the thing up here is too steep.
Yeah, and then over here it's like uneven. Alright, hold on. Let me place a piece of roadbed so I can climb back onto the bridge. Right here to right here. Like this.
I'm stuck.
Right. Now I suck. Aww, I'm a failure. Alright, over here. Over here, Gold. Alright, what's the grade you had it set at?
I don't know. I think I had something like 1 or 2.
Alright, I set it to 1.
Nick, where are you?
Yeah, for some reason, I went back to the yard.
Alright, there you go.
That's where we saved.
Huh?
That's
where we saved. That's where we were last time we saved.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, come here.
Money yet.
Come here, Gold. Where are you?
Back where I started.
Again, I'm at the yard.
I'm waiting for you.
No, I'm at the trestle where the stone wall is supposed to start. Come here. Come over here. I fixed the embankment for you, so it's actually even.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Like a monkey. See? No, look here. This is how it's supposed to be.
Yes.
All right, now you can go ahead and start laying, and I'll be right behind you.
Not sure if that's the wisest, because there's going to be a lot I'm going to have to redo.
I'll stand by here. I'll stay on standby. I'm going to look at my phone. Distracted driving. Don't do it, kids.
Unless you're a Jack boy.
Unless you're me, because I'm cool.
Ba-dum-tsh.
Oh, I forgot. The new Jackbox Party Pack is out.
What?
Yeah, you heard me right. The new Jackbox Party Pack. Number 8.
I know you're desperate for sponsors, but jeesh.
I'll just wait at the goods depot until you guys get back.
I'm just waiting. I'm gonna watch the stream there and just expect a fucking pissed face staring me back in the soul. Anyways, chat, you can start doing the thing.
Oh, okay. Alright, we'll do.
You might have not paid attention.
Not paying attention to where he's going. Start the driving. Whoa.
The hell?
Here I come, Gold. Da 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 da.
Can't really do anything unless I actually have the bridge going.
Da 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 da. Rest in peace.
Don't make me have a switch on there that goes off the cliff.
That didn't make the runaway track.
Tire Code did say he wanted to do that with the Connie.
I will do that.
Yeah, okay. Just have a temporary switch, or don't have the switch. Well, actually, place a switch, and then once you have like two sides of it, like, the both diverging tracks hooked up to it, immediately get rid of the switch and just connect it to the track that goes straight, that it continues on. Now,
wait, Jack, what would happen if we actually try and do a quick runaway here?
What do you mean?
Actually have an engine intentionally go off a piece of track and then just derail into a canyon?
Yeah, that's what I was suggesting. And also, what the hell is this?
What?
Oh, you wind up with the previous line.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're okay, move for a second. Yeah, let's destroy this embankment. Yeah, we can't always have the stone wall, so let's go ahead and put, after the first section of stone wall, we're gonna place a gold. That gotcha.
I will kill you, good sir.
I want to die anyways, so.
Too bad.
I'm kidding. I'm tried. I'm kidding, guys. Jesus.
Death privilege is revoked.
For legal reasons, that's a joke.
And I'm not.
Alright, now. Yes. Okay, this is way too big. Okay, I was wrong.
Did I ever tell y'all about the time I went to a mental institution?
Let's not talk about that.
Alright.
Because so that, that also gives cars. Me Vietnam flashbacks, if you know what I mean.
I'm perfectly fine with saying it. Like,
no, what? Don't say it on stream, because it might disturb some people.
Yeah, you're going to probably scare some people.
You're probably going to scare the shit. Okay, where's the bridge?
I'm currently redoing it.
Okay, where are you starting?
Over here.
Over there? Okay. Make sure it's straight, too.
No can do, Chief. I need to have it a bit curved.
Alright. Just keep it at a constant grade, then.
Grade zero.
What?
Hey, Jones, see if you can make your way to the,
okay, I'm stuck calling.
Sawmill. Lumber mill? Okay.
Demolish. Demolish. Polish.
Polish?
Yeah, I'm Polish.
Hans? Well, Stadzi Panzer.
I am a lipo. I am Polish.
Off to the gas tea with you.
Well, that was idiotic. Off to hang myself. Watch a lot. I am alive. This is nice. Yes, this is stupid.
And then Jack went to go drink 50 balls of scrumpy.
What?
Yes. 50 balls of scrumpy.
Hey, me bottle of scrumpy. Free!
Alright, hopefully this bridge is not comically stupid.
I'm dead! Ah!
Good.
I am a goner! Woo!
Yeah.
Hey! Me bottle is clampy! Free!
He's not actually ending the stream.
Oh, okay, yeah, you made it way too low.
Yeah, I don't exactly know how to make this section.
Hold on, let me show you something.
You told me to keep that constant grade, did you not?
Like I said, we're not gonna connect it to the existing track over there. We're gonna let me show you. So, we're gonna connect it directly to the upper part of the summit station line. And then hopefully have the summit station eventually connect directly to the smelter instead of having it diverge later on. Do you see me? Do you hear me?
Hey, what's the most valuable thing I could pick up at the sawmill, actually?
Lumber.
Alright, so we're gonna take a full train of lumber so I can get it out faster.
Alright. Yeah, go ahead. Just delete the bridge. Delete the bridge.
The entire thing?
Yeah, we had to delete the old bridge.
Wait, before we do.
Oh, wait, okay. Keep the straight section of it. Keep the straight section of it just in case. What? Okay, just keep it like that. Keep it like that.
Yeah. We're just going to put a hole in the middle of it, make the train fall off that.
What? Oh.
The Lone Ranger style.
Oh.
No.
William Tell Overture never fails to impress.
I'm still confused how the coupling systems on those cars work. I don't get it. It's like you pull a pin and the thing comically unhooks.
That's basically how these cars work.
That's literally how these cars work, actually.
Yeah.
Alright.
How
the hell
down?
Do we do this? What, do we just go straight ahead?
No. Okay. Move for a second.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let you do this section because I'm confused.
Yeah, okay. I'll He's show confuzzled. You exactly what our plan is.
Instead, I'll just kill this tree.
Oh, you gave me till.
Where's that about that? We're a rando? What is that? Is that Slendy? Oh, y'all remember that Slenderman Easter egg in Plants vs. Zombie Garden Warfare?
No.
There's a Slenderman Easter egg in Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare.
What about it?
Remember it?
No.
Yeah.
I never played Plants vs. Zombies.
What about it? I've never played, but I've seen videos of it.
I never really played it.
It was great.
What about the Easter egg?
Have you seen it?
Yes. What about it?
That's literally it. Have you seen it?
Bruh, how dare you come out of nowhere and just fucking.
It's the spook month. What else am I supposed to do?
You think Slenderman is scary? At least he stays outside.
Now that I just thought about that, do you think they should put like Slenderman in the game for like a Easter for Halloween?
No. Prepare. Strasburg Android just said, "Prepare to yeet thy child."
I'd rather have
Listen.
It's an Easter egg.
Listen, if someone was added to this game, the sales would immediately go downhill. No one will be playing this because they'd be paranoid as hell.
Yeah.
It's like an Easter egg or something.
They want to make the game more fun and, of course, map exploration. I recommend adding Bigfoot so that if you find him, you can gain an extra boost of $1,000.
Yeah.
That'd be fun.
Or $2,000.
No, do you
or be a millionaire.
No. Hold on.
What's the matter? You freaking stupid?
No. Here, hear me out. I have something better in mind.
Okay.
If you don't shut with your fucking soundboard, I'll shove it.
Woo! Make.
Proceeds to violently shove the key.
Are we loading lumber?
The soundboard.
Yeah. Prepare to yeet thy child.
For selling.
What? Who even has the soundboard?
Me.
It's him.
Right. Takes Jack somewhere and throws it into the firebox.
You can't because it's on my computer.
I will Jack, when 19 is finished rebuilding, I will personally distract you down. Take the soundboard and throw it into the firebox.
I don't have a physical soundboard. It's on my computer, dipshit.
I'll toss it back to you.
Oh, really? Because every computer is passing down laughing at you.
Let's see. You suck.
Yeah, there it is.
You suck.
Hey, Jack. Demolish.
Oh, that was a classic.
Demolish?
Yeah.
You were good, son. Real good. Maybe even the best.
Ah, peace.
Right, that does it. You're on your own.
Aw, man. Fine, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Come back, please.
Okay.
I love the love-hate relationship these two have.
I literally used to walk off into the forest back into my natural habitat.
I have my saw. I will threaten you to work, sir.
You nothing. I have a fucking wrecking ball.
I just saw you in half. You're dead.
But I mean, does no one want Slenderman to be in the game, though, as like an Easter egg to encourage map exploration?
That's fucking creepy. Maybe he's the switch to turn to nighttime instantly.
I'd rather not, because if someone was in this game, I'd probably just uninstall it over the next 20 seconds.
He's just going to sit there, do nothing. Like the other, like what the Slenderman was in.
No, he hides in the woods, and then you go up to him, click him, and then he automatically turns it to nighttime if they have the day night. And
it's like jack o' lanterns everywhere and stuff. It's Halloween theme.
Or that.
I'd rather not, because I've actually played Slender.
Yeah, I have too.
I haven't, but I played a shitty mobile ripoff of it. I can already spit. I've watched videos and I'm terrified.
Yeah, no. I've had friends who actually had horrible nightmares.
Yeah, so do not.
Yeah.
If anything, it's no offense, Smokey, but it's the most dumbest idea I've ever heard.
Skip it up.
This trying to fire up 1187.
1180. Wait, what?
You know the rules, and so do I. Say goodbye.
Okay, I'm done. I'm closing exactly sound bad. I'm closing it off. I'm closing it.
Wait, the 1187, the thing that's destroyed, right?
Yeah, the redding thing.
Redding.
Alright, where are you, Gold?
What?
You know the rules, and so do I.
You know the rules, and so do I.
Say goodbye.
Praying I do this correctly.
Yeah, go ahead.
No, I'm just hoping I do this section of the Batman correctly.
Please, where are you? Where are you?
Please, please.
Where the hell are you? Oh, you're right there. I see the new bridge.
Seriously, the Slenderman was that scary?
That's the old bridge.
Okay. Where are you right now?
He gave me nightmares for weeks. So I prefer it if you didn't even mention him.
No, Slenderman was the basis for the Minecraft Enderman.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's way too steep, Gold.
But still, I never want to hear him again.
Me?
No, Slenderman.
Okay. Well, yeah. What you just placed, Gold, is really way too steep.
Steep.
Yeah. It's look how steep this is.
Ah.
Steep is relativity.
Looks fine.
Nah. Okay. Well, okay. Keep the bro bed here just in case this new plan doesn't work. Okay.
Okay.
Just keep it here just in case. Just in the event that we need to resort back to what we had. But we're going to build a new bridge next to it, okay?
Alright.
Oh, new bridge. Why didn't you just say so?
I said so earlier.
Actually, what was your scariest experience?
I don't know.
Thanks, Slender.
Probably walking around my house at 3 a.m. when I was little.
For me, it honestly was being locked in
Washington,
D.C.
Oh, it just came back to me now, my scariest experience. What? I would have these nightmares about this one evil dog. He was a sentient dog.
Smiling dog?
He was like a beagle of some kind. A huge fucking beagle. Oh, whoops.
Smile dog?
What?
Smile dog.
No, smile dog. No, not smile dog. He would, He'd go, oh! And he'd start walking towards me, and he would punch me out of existence. And that would wake me up. Hmm. That's basically how the dream would go. Hmm. And then...
Me?
And then whenever I get those dreams, I freeze up. I can't move in the dream.
Hey, Jack.
What?
You want to hear something that I once jumped up? It's not the scariest thing that's happened to me, but it's happened.
Yeah, what's up?
So, you know, basically, Sebel's telling me, it's a bit hard to explain. Basically, I had a dream where I actually went to Sodor.
Oh.
And for some reason, I was hiding on the platforms away from the engines. And then, as I'm standing there, hiding behind a building or something, I hear Edward's voice. He's asking, "Are you all right?" Looking straight at me. From the platform. With a
confused expression. That's kind of creepy. But then again, Edward knows everything.
But no, listen. It doesn't end there. So after that, right, I actually explained to him that I wasn't used to seeing engines' faces. And then I actually remember the ending part of my dream.
We both
just talk and smile and whatnot. Actually have a lovely conversation.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's actually a pretty cool dream.
Yeah. And here's the thing. I was actually talking to Edward.
Yeah. Arguably the best character in the show.
No, because it wasn't words I was thinking of. I heard distinctly in his voice asking if I was alright.
Yeah, he's a caring, wise old sage.
Fair enough.
Anyways, what's the weirdest dream you guys have all had?
I would say mine, but it's,
The weirdest that you kept thinking about it for a while.
Definitely the one where my high school was bombed by the USSR.
What? You're joking. You're joking.
Nope. I genuinely had a dream where there was an air raid going over my town. Because we live next to the, helicopter base. They were bombing that, and decided to just carpet bomb with TU-95s. And some bombs landed on the high school, blowing it to pieces.
RIP!
No joke!
Okay, Gold? I'm relying on you to light the track as straight as you can get it.
What the hell? It a red star and everything. Fighters, not even a single, we didn't even fight back. We just saw them flying over, bombing everything.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
How do you want to go about this, Gold?
What, the bridge?
Yeah. I want to make it look cool.
Easy.
Wood. Do we just do a wooden trestle and then have, bridge decks? Like it is in the pause menu?
Because
this is the valley where that happens.
What happens?
So, you know, press escape. Press escape right now. Look at that image. That bridge. Do you think we can do that?
Yeah, I guess.
All right, let's try it.
It's going to have to be curved.
Wait,
I had an idea.
Yeah, I have an idea, too. Okay, let's just do a seal.
Get the mogul. Track over there. Full speed. Down the valley.
No!
Yes.
Who said yes?
Me.
Oh.
Right, to Jack's subscriber right now, who wants to see that happen?
Everyone say no.
If you guys see an IBT, do you guys see an ICBT up there?
If you see,
can you explain what that is?
Okay, an ICBT, guys in chat, is an intercontinental ballistic tree.
And basically, it's let's say this tree as an example. If you build a roadbed or track right in the middle of it, you'll see. Hold on, let me see if I can get it to work first try. Like this. And you build it right through the center of the tree, and then you try to cut the tree down, boom. It starts spazzing. That was horrible.
I think they get it, though.
Yeah. It just goes launching, it's like corpse launching in Black Ops. Here, let me try it over here. Let's see if I can get it. Ready, boys? Here we go, 3, 2, 1. And it's just spinning. Are you fucking kidding me? Let me get a tree that's a little bit weirder. Wait, right there. Okay, let's try that. 3, 2, 1, go. Go. That one doesn't even move! Are you kidding me?
Jack, I'm gonna have to demolish the very first bridge here.
Oh, you waiting for me?
No, I'm gonna have to demolish the very first bridge here.
The very first bridge all the way back there?
The wooden trestle.
Ow.
No, it's completely in the way. I need to remove it.
Where?
This one down here, the historic one.
Oh, like the one down the valley. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead and remove it. I don't think he'll care.
Okay, let me just quickly get rid of some trees around there.
Hey, Jones, what do you think of it? I actually really like the look of the wood on the car, on the flat cars. It just reminds me of like an Australian type Y'all know that one of them Australian cars, right?
Yeah.
Like, there's a freight car that I really like that's Australian. It looks a little bit like it. I always nicknamed, when I was younger, I used to nickname them beehive cars because they look like beehives.
Mm-hmm.
That's what these wood cars are. That's what the lumber on the flat cars are reminding me of.
Alright, I'm going to go with the mogul, so be right back.
Wait, what? You're getting the mogul?
Yeah, I'm getting the mogul.
Alright.
Alright, truck's gonna lay across this, the very first bridge. Actually, I'm gonna turn the music back on. The in-game music, so audio all the way on. Enjoy, viewers.
I wonder what they're gonna do for Halloween.
Probably nothing. They have tons of things to do.
Yeah, this game's still early development. I don't think they're ready for events yet.
No, just like change it to like dark or something. That would at least be something.
Or maybe just add the day night cycle. I don't care.
Maybe. I think what they should add in first though is the everybody can rerail thing.
Yeah, that's on their priority list. So
that better be, because if it ain't, we mad.
Yeah, we rebel. We must rebel.
If it ain't, heads will roll.
Where is the rail?
Heads of state or heads of government?
The what?
That's a communism joke where they send people off to gulags.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
I'm banishing you to the gulag.
No.
Wait, what's no in Russian?
What's no in Russian?
Like, no. N-O.
No.
Нет.
Okay. I'm banishing you to the gulag.
Net.
Much better. All right. I fucking gonna get the mogul. Damn it. All right.
Hey, Jones. How much money do you have?
I wait for these to unload. Mm-hmm. And it's at 2,210 now.
Good. Save. Okay. So we don't lose progress.
And save.
Good idea.
Save on slot number 3.
All right.
God damn it.
What?
I'm fucking trying to do one trestle across there, like the image, but it's impossible.
Don't do a wood trestle.
Hmm?
Yeah, don't do a wood trestle. Just do, the metal bridge.
Okay.
Alright, I'm bringing the cook mobile once I fire it up.
Now that's at 1,994. Now for the last slow, we can save one more time.
Alright.
Save one more time? Okay.
Wait, not yet. I'm on the move.
Alright.
Okay. Now save?
Okay. Go. Oh, that's options. Save game.
Well, hang on. Just unload the last card now.
Okay.
Alright, how much do you got
1,922. Now save.
Yay! Now you're in the 1,900 range. Alright, we're saved.
I love goddamn time. Yeah. Hey, Jones, see if you can back me up and get that, one car in that siding. You see it? The, other stave car? Behind the bulkheads.
Oh, there. Okay.
Yeah, I want to be able to, I want to take, you know what you just realized? Is it, they put all of the IWVR cars together. Look, alright, this wasn't, never mind. I have the IWVR car on us right now.
I'm taking the mogul down.
Alright. Hey, check and see if them brakes are, not on.
That should be good. Also, be right back. I gotta take care of some stuff.
Alright, go ahead.
Alright.
Here I come to save the day. Come on, let the water temperature build up.
People say Eureka's a week.
Yeah, I'm just gonna move this entire old section track here.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, it's just old and useless. Doesn't even serve any purpose. There we go.
But yeah, that was one of my weirdest dreams. All the other ones are more, well.
Oh yeah, sure, I haven't told you guys yet. I'm trying
to find
my
second
dimension. I actually have a dream where I go into a second dimension.
Like Phineas and Ferb in the movie?
No, no, not even remotely close to that.
Well, so you're 2D?
No, it's no portal, actually.
Now what's the second dimension?
Well, basically, it's this other world that I end up in some from time to time. I basically just wake up in another world, and I go on kinds of wacky adventures, going from slipping down elevator cables to... say the Eiffel Tower in my hometown.
Yeah.
Motor goes to Paris.
Yeah, hey, I'm with
actually,
you. I'm with you.
Hey,
no,
actually,
I'm not funny. And the thing about that is, it's realistic, like real life realistic.
Okay, I'm pulling up right now.
I'm pretty sure if I die, that's the world I'll end up in.
Oh, okay.
That's
okay, I'm here.
All right. Hey, Jack, I think that that's not a second dimension, but it's an alternate universe, actually.
Yeah, ultimate, other universe.
With
oh,
the,
okay.
With the Phineas and Ferb movie. Because, alternate history.
That is true. A whole tri-state area where I'm already in charge.
Hey, Jack, how's this bridge looking so far? Oh,
pretty good.
You pushed me off it. Wait, so just checking, you're the host, right?
Yes.
Save?
Okay, hold on one second. Well, let me weigh the bridge decks first. Then we'll save.
Yes. Jack, no, wait. Jack.
What?
Jack. Beginning of the bridge. Fucked up.
No, I didn't.
My end is a cross.
I don't see it. You'll see it in just a second, hold on. Oh, that's not enough room for you to continue. There you go.
You done?
Quite.
Alright.
Where's
Nick,
the freaking link?
Smokey.
Yeah.
Can I link you here?
Get over here.
I would, but I'm trying to hook up a freight car right now.
Move. And just place the damn track.
What are you doing that?
Why did it just slide? Why did this just slide off the tracks? Oh, I'm being serious when I said this. I stopped the train, and then one of the freight cars just decides to say, I'ma just fall off.
Rip.
The worst part is...
Alright, keep on that bridge, Gold.
Hold on. Let me just quickly...
No, switch was set against me. I was on a straightaway. Just, I'ma head off. That's literally it. That's literally what the same thing said to me. Wait. No.
No. Go, you're supposed to use a bridge deck.
I know, I just wanted to see this from here, from this angle here. Oh yeah, that's a mighty fine gap. So where are we going
from here?
Yeah,
pretty high up, so.
Over to the original point?
What?
Okay, I'm back.
Over to the track originally?
What we're gonna do is keep going this height. Once we reach the other side, we're gonna start climbing a little bit. And then we're gonna connect with the summit branch line.
Oh, so this is where we're putting the fucking derail switch.
Oh, okay, that's fair.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
No, this actually is a good idea,
So just if it is, I'm gonna just plunge into the gap.
Do you wanna do that right now?
Yes.
Okay, well, let me save real quick, just so we don't lose progress.
No, wait.
Actually, we'll do that at the very end of the night. We'll do that at the end of the night.
Yeah. Why are we rolling, Jones?
Come on. Jack, get off that. Anyway. Actually, can you go over here and just check out how much air is on the end of the switch?
Wait, what? You motherfucker!
Yeah, that's what you get
for
pushing
me off. You know what?
Jack, please, no. Actually, don't.
Revenge!
Don't drop the brakes, you said?
My revenge has been taken.
Never mind.
Oh.
Never mind. You do know anything that Jack says is not directed towards you two, right?
What?
What?
I'm just saying, because you two sound like we're talking to you, even though we're talking to other
people. You're sucking dick, son! You can suck a dick, son!
No, you! Bruh.
Ah!
Oh, yeah, you think that's funny?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking.
Try me. If you can.
I'm not gonna. Okay, it's just a waste of time. Honestly, at this point, I just want to get this over and done with.
Oh my god, this bridge is so high.
Wrong direction, Jack.
What are you supposed to do?
Well, you said you wanted to go up. So, you want to go towards where we originally were heading.
Okay, no. Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight across, and then...
But then we'll just run straight into a mountain.
Yeah, go. Do it.
No, because Jack, come back here. Because if we go towards that direction...
Okay, let me show you. Here, do you mind if I jump off and I'll... Alright, watch my path. Right, you see me down here?
I know where you're trying to go.
Alright, and then start curving like this. See me? Still see me?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Going over there, then why are you going straight?
Yeah.
Straight
and
to the fucking mountain.
We're gonna get rid of everything else, so let me go ahead and cut these trees down.
Well, fuck. Two cars are now off the tracks, and one wasn't even my fault. I'm being genuine
You're fine.
Well, what have I told you about derailments? You don't need to be scared of them.
Yeah. Alright, I'm back on. Let's go.
Hold on. Bit hard to place a bridge this far down.
Where are you? I don't see you. Oh, you're down there.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yeah. Surprisingly enough, the further down I get, it looks more like a radio tower.
Yeah.
That's the thing I always hate about the radio towers in my town. Basically, at night, you know, so red little lights they have on top.
Oh, my town actually does that too.
No, because there's two radio towers right next to each other, and the way they're placed, it looks like eyes.
Oh, yikes.
Mm-hmm. So at night, it looks like two demonic eyes staring back into you. Not that one place. Come on. I don't have all night. Stupid trestle. You know, they're gonna come back on there. Let's do it like that. I'm just making a ramp so I can get up there again.
Oh, you know Betsy, right? Betsy, our engine.
What?
You guys know the engine we have, Betsy.
Yeah, what about the Star engine?
They're finding out a tender for it.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's a little wood tender.
Mm-hmm. Like the original.
Ow! Ah! Fell too far.
There we go. Temporary.
Oh,
no,
what are you doing? Okay. Oh, okay. Clever, man.
I actually cannot be fucked to walk. Hi.
Where are you? Oh, you're up here. Okay. What's up?
I'm just gonna quickly do that. I couldn't get the bridge from down there, so I'm gonna have to finish up from here.
All right, go.
Gosh, that's a bit too far. Excellent.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Wow. Relaying the Stairway to Heaven or banning it?
No, it's the bridge on Devil's Gate.
Stairway to Heaven? What?
That's the coal mine.
Oh, that's what they call the line of the coal mine that you built.
We're not there yet.
Huh.
We are not there yet. Ah, jeez, what was that?
What?
Someone was crawling up my leg.
Probably an insect.
What the hell was that?
I'm gonna try and make my way up to you guys. I wanna see this.
An insect.
Alright, come on up. Alright, where are you, Golden?
Over here. Look for where the trees are dying.
Oh, I see you. Timber!
Absolutely no one go for chainsaw. Die!
Punch him so hard he explodes!
Nuclear detonation. Fuck, too hard.
Many thanks!
They have to glue you back together.
Imagine just trying to call Bearded Expenses house, and then he just hear over the voice over the other side, "Hello!"
We're probably scared of shit out of me.
Yeah, that would scare the shit out of me.
Yeah.
Yep, okay. Alright, where are you? I don't see you.
Hold on.
I'm still making my way around the mountain.
She'll be coming around the mountain where she comes. Ah, shit. I'll just leave it like this and we can just work it out from here.
That's fine. Okay, yeah, go ahead and cut down those trees there in the middle.
Yeah.
Don't let a bridge deck all the way over.
But, Jack, there's a bit of a problem.
Okay. So I'd say right about here, you want to start curving it a little bit more. Where I'm standing, see me? Up here?
Not, yeah, I'm kind of underneath the bridge, Jack. Give me a sec.
Yeah. What we're going to do is go above where the old line is. Wait. Oh, I just fell. Shit.
Where you at?
Okay, so you see that little bit of a straightaway? So, like, I'd say two bridge sections before the end of the track.
Yeah.
Like, hold on, let me get up there. Like, okay, go forward a little bit. Go forward. Too far. Go back. All right, now, okay, stop. Now jump. Yeah, right there. That's where you want to start curving a little bit more.
Okay. Alright, Jack. Remember?
Boy, you are garbage!
No, you.
Boy, this anime stuff is garbage! You know what you can be having right now? You can go to college, get a degree in farming, find a beautiful big beeped bum woman, and have six beautiful blue-eyed Aryan children, but you know what anime is gonna give you? It's either gonna let you die alone, or you're gonna get her girl's fat, a furry, worse, both.
Jack, in bank man, I'm stuck.
Where are you?
I'm trapped.
Where?
Triangle?
Oh!
Look down!
Oh no!
Remove it.
Okay, I got it. There you go.
Thank you.
Welcome to the club, bro.
Trapped in a box.
Welcome to the butt crack club.
You're back.
All right.
Go calls out for help, Jack. Let me just quickly practice my George Carlin accident.
Okay.
Fucking stupid ass.
What the hell?
What? Right, Jack, what about now?
Let me see. Yes. That might work, actually.
Good. Finally, less torture.
Yeah.
The original death.
The funny has been achieved. We can all go home now.
Yay.
Yeah.
Finally.
Okay. Oh, God, it was the intercontinental ballistic tree right there. Missed it. One of the trees got down and did that. Oh, hi, Nick. I see you. Nick, is that you?
Hello.
Who is this over here?
I swear, if it's just his name.
Is it?
Probably.
No, it's Nick.
Nick?
Oh, he's AFK. That's right. He's AFK. Never mind. He's just looking at the pretty view. Oh, wait. That is a pretty view. That is actually a nice view. Not gonna lie. Down the valley, with the little bit of a mist. It's kind of cool.
If only there was a river going in the middle of all this.
Yeah. They need to add more rivers to this game.
Mm-hmm. Let me just quickly get rid of that relic over there.
Keep the old bridge, but get rid of the stone walls surrounding the bridge.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, how's that view?
Damn great.
Yes, okay. Let me actually get rid of this bridge section down here. And right there. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with the stone wall right here.
Okay.
And then curve it up. Oh, just barely passes that little. And I'm stuck.
So that bridge down there is going to be the one that's abandoned. They're just going to be abandoned now, huh?
Yeah. Or...
Darn.
Or... Well, hear me out. That will be our new line to the smelter. It'll be our line for the smelter to the smelter for now.
Let's be honest. If this was my single farewell, I'd probably have it, like, 80% gray going straight down to the smelter.
Yeah, if physics weren't a thing, that is.
Screw physics. Who needs them?
No, but... No. That's what made this game wacky and unique.
Well, being stupid.
If you take away physics, it instantly becomes either Dovetail or fucking Train Simulator.
Why not both?
I hate both of those games because they're cash grabs.
And don't get me started on the DLCs clogging up the workshop.
Oh God. Okay.
That you could easily just download from.
Yeah.
What's it called? I don't know. A workshop? No, a website. Oh hell yeah! It's gonna leave it like that. It's a big fat, it's a big little nice gap there. Hey Jack, do you remember what's playing in my head right now?
What?
I forgot what it was called, but do you remember that little 040 switcher engine pulling a single log car in the caboose?
Yeah.
And then how it races across the wooden chest that was broken? If you're being scrapped. Oh, that's currently what's playing in my head. Let me go find it.
Who left?
Hello?
Let's see. Oh, the bot left.
That's the bot? Okay.
Yeah.
So, Jack, may I ask if you're gonna come and re-rail or nah?
Probably not tonight. Maybe tomorrow morning.
Alright, well then I guess I'm stuck here.
Yep. Alright, what's the keyblade?
There we go.
What are you doing? Also, you are level 4 now.
Who?
You're level 4 now. Look at your level.
Ah, mint. But, Jack, look at no mic. I found the video I was referring to.
Alright, hold on. This?
Ooh.
I remember this distinctly from my childhood.
Oh, what? Nipple. What is it?
Look at no mic.
No mic? Okay, hold on. Looking. Look. Ah, yes, that. I remember that video, too.
I still love the little entrance video to it. Just that little tunnel. And out comes a happy little steam engine. Look at him go. He's so... Aw. Even to this day, it's probably one of the best animations I've seen.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Alright, what I'm gonna do is, destroy the bridge section, the bridge right here.
Yeah. But if you see
all
the
way down there, it's
like an ant. If I go to timestamp 126. That's if you go to timestamp 126 in that video, that's my head when I'm late for something. Like a second late. Which is all that.
What a follow up to the first episode. Wow. If you had any doubts about Tug's being after Sunshine, then prepare to be proved wrong with this one. I love the overall.
Alright. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Alright. Find a way to rerail this car. I'm in business.
All right, let's try this out, okay?
Okay. Wait a minute. Huh, are you getting the mogul?
Yeah, start moving the mogul up. Go slowly, though.
No,
you're
getting it. Oh, I got a gorgeous view. Right. Let's see what's the most gorgeous I can get. Come on. Bear. How about... Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, Jack.
What?
If only you knew what view I have.
Cool.
No. Look at the mic again. This is the current view I've got of the bridge and the thing.
What do you mean?
Look at the mic. I can't describe it.
Oh, wow.
Imagine your mogul in the middle of all that.
Yeah, let's do that.
Get your 260 butt over here.
Yeah, let me just.
I'm never gonna say that again. That was so fucking awkward. I can already see the long, heavy beam train going across this.
Why is this not placing?
What's not placing?
Or the bridge.
What bridge?
Well, fuck. I just made the problem worse.
What did you do?
The derailment. I'm trying my best to derail it without having Jack to come over here.
Yeah, you might as well just wait.
It's like...
Wait,
oh, there we go. Okay. And then... Okay, get rid of the bridge here.
You know, it'd be horrifying to see, Jack.
What?
Betsy just roaring down the line, all rusted up, grimy.
Oh, like a ghost train?
Yeah, with its smoke box partially open, headlights shining red, screaming along the line.
Oh god.
And then when it finally comes up to you, it just reaches its brakes on,
right,
opens the smoke box door.
Yeah.
It's just a little white message and it's saying, why? Imagine having that for Halloween.
Okay.
Just the shakiness in your voice.
I only made the problem worse. Okay, I'm gonna stop the jackets here.
For a little bit longer, then we'll stop.
Was there actually a Hudson with the number 4561?
The what?
Was there actually a Hudson with the number 4561?
4561?
Mm-hmm.
So the bridge is pretty much done here, I assume, right?
Basically, yeah.
Okay. I might help you add some footing underneath it if you want.
What do you mean?
Here, like how it's on the, you know how you open up the Reynolds Online page in Steam and it has the banner with the bridge on it?
Oh, you mean, oh, yeah.
Yeah, I was wondering if that actually does exist.
Yeah, it's one of the developers' own routes.
No, I'm talking about looking no mic. That locomotive.
Oh.
What is that meant to signify?
Nothing, I was
looks
just wondering if it exists.
From Porky Pig's Railroad.
No, it's from PlaySafe.
Okay.
The engine appears around near the end, just blowing its whistle. But if you look on the number plate, I was wondering if the engine actually exists, because it looks like a New York Central design. Because boiler, handrails, whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was wondering if it existed.
It's up the track.
Oh, I see now, that bridge, right. Jeez, I see you've been busy, Jack.
Yeah.
Wait. Hmm, Jack!
What?
You can do the Emperor of the North Bridge here.
Nah.
Actually, I'd say it's actually the best design here, because curved bridge.
Yeah. He's good.
Mm-hmm. He's Never mind.
Oh! I see what you were doing.
What?
Yeah. I see what you were doing down here.
I'm just throwing the switch because I'm bored.
No, down here there's like extra bridges. I see what you're doing.
A bit of the bridge just disappeared.
Yeah, that's me.
I
that
did
was
not
me.
Have to destroy
Chihuahua.
Oh, there you go. Shoot. But, yeah. Somewhat like it on the... Did you see on a loading screen?
Jesus Christ.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. Alright, well, that's good.
Yeah, I definitely need to get a shower soon.
Ooh, okay.
We're almost there. Once we align the track with the final one, we're good.
Okay.
I'm just gonna cut some trees.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops. Hey, we lost his track.
Hi.
Hi.
Looking great.
Yeah.
Shit. Ow.
Okay, not perfect, but works.
You gotta connect this?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Alright.
Still moving up the hill, so.
Mm.
Ow. Trees down.
What?
Gun trees down. No way. I'm just gonna save here.
Alright. What?
I'm going to bed for the night.
Okay.
Alright. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And
Alrighty.
Thank you guys for watching and hope you guys enjoyed the stream.